Rodolfo leads Martin up the right wing. Martin working Zan inside the shot. Rask leaning the wrong way, but snaps his left leg out, and he is down, and this is not good. This is not good.
It looked like the shot had Rask not ready. Kind of fooled him a little bit, that quick release. And as Rask was moving into position, all of a sudden now he's going to react to a shot that's low to the glove side. It sure looked like that right side of his body absorbed a lot of the discomfort that you're looking at. It was a shot block in the defensive zone by the Islanders. Leads to a 3-on-2. Martin with the shot. It's deflected. It wasn't the surprise of the shot. It was deflected. He's moving towards his right, thinking, I got to get this with the right part of my body, maybe a right pad, maybe a blocker. And now he's going to react to a puck that changes to the far side of the net, which is the near side in this case, based on where the shot was going. That hurt.
Bruins head trainer Don Del Negro out to take care of Rask, and it doesn't look good here. Tim Thomas has been a workhorse, and he's going to be again, it looks. Matt Martin the shot, and now Tuukka Rask looks injured.
Well, you can see that little bit of deflection by Zanin. Rask trying to brace for the right side save, now has to react to the left side save. I thought it was his right side that got hurt, Jack, but by the looks of that, favoring that left leg, left ankle, something on that lower part of the body, and he's going to have to come out of the game. Tim Thomas is going to have to come in.
It certainly is concerning for the Bruins. Tuukka Rask is one of the best goaltenders in the league, and clearly having depth at that position, you can see how he sort of moved that leg out, and he was instantly in pain. And you might look at something like that. It's a quick reaction, and perhaps a muscle pull or something like that is probably what happened here. Sort of maybe torqued his knee a little bit there, but it's really impossible to tell, except for the fact he was in a lot of pain and discomfort when they took him off, very unwilling to put any weight at all on that left leg.
Yeah, it looked like that shot that came from the wing there, it got deflected by Zanin. He was kind of moving one way, and he tried to react a little bit differently to the deflection. It was that movement that kind of got his left leg kind of jarred.